get this thing blasted, it was about 2 hours of blast time. It would have taken 8 to 10 hours to strip all the bodywork and the paint off of it to get it where it's at now.